away from death.
We'll be right back.
and light, even at the incredible speed of about 186,000 miles per second, would take billions of years to traverse those huge distances. Therefore, the fact that we can see the light shows it must have been traveling for that long. And if it traveled that long, the universe is billions of years old, not thousands of years old. And the Earth must have been here for billions of years. Now, the problem with that argument is that it's caged in seemingly a scientific argumentation that really isn't. It's a philosophical argumentation because science is limited and it cannot test the past. It cannot prove what happened in the past. Science cannot prove that there is no God. You'd have to have universal knowledge, omniscience, to prove there is no God. Thus, you'd have the attributes of God, thus to be God. Thus, because there was no God, you'd be God, God would have witnessed.
We are all just complicated. We are all just complicated. And if the hippies and the yippies and the disruptors of the systems will shut up and work within our free system of government, I will lower my voice.
Yeah.
hippies,
if the hippies,
and the yippies,
and the yippies,
will transfer their allegiance. I will subside to a more professorial tone.
Thank you.
those words in my head.
Just a kingdom. Reinvention, or I can move maybe I'll use your madness.
Everyone around the world, and I sincerely thank you for joining me once again. And if this is your first time, please make yourself at home.
Are the greatest day ever denied.